get your degree, and then you don't have an assignment. If you're a teacher, you're supposed to teach. Yeah. If you teach math, you gotta teach math. History, teach history.
Yeah.
Right. That's in the circle of word, but what about the church?
Well,
let's bring it to the church. Where it ought to start from in the church. Trying to get a witness. We ought to be a part of Bible study, a part of Sunday school, a part of tithing, a part of worshiping God.
Right.
That's our assignment. Trying to get a witness. We come day in and day out. Don't get involved. Don't have nothing to say until things get out of hand. Then we want to talk. Boys, our opinion. Trying to get a witness.
Yeah.
Our assignment is we ought to be supportive.
Yeah.
Be praying.
Yeah.
Trying to get a witness.
Yeah.
For those that are in leadership.
Yeah.
All right.
Tell them to go to Galilee. Go to Galilee where I will meet you. The same thing he's saying to us. We have a Galilee here at Shady Grove. Can I get a witness? He's going to meet us here, and we all invite him in on Sunday morning when we come to worship him and to praise him and to magnify and glorify his name. Yes, we have an assignment. Notice he said, he had appointed them. We are appointed now
come on.
To complete our assignment.
Yeah.
Whether you want to or not. He said he that applies his hand to the gospel plow and turn back, he's not what? Fit for the kingdom of heaven. So once we got it, we got it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh yes, you can point fingers at somebody else and say, well, they didn't do it. Well, no. You need to look at the thing and point it back to you. But it's our assignment.
Yeah.
But notice 17 says, and when they saw him,
oh yeah,
they worshipped him.
Can
I get a witness?
Yeah.
We can see God in every aspect. He's not hidden from us. Can I get a witness?
Yeah.
The songwriter says, I can see him in the wind. I can see him in the trees. Can I get a witness? I can see him in the sun. I can see him in the moon and the stars. Can I get a witness? But can we see it in each other? Can I get a witness? Oh, yes. Some folks would doubt.
Well.
Yeah, we always have doubt. Jesus had doubters in his circle.
Yeah.
He had some doubters. They didn't believe that he was who he said he was.
Right.
But his assignment was to come down and to seek and to save that which is lost. So he don't want you to be lost in knowing what your assignment is. That's why he's telling you here in the text. They was up in the upper room.
Yes.
They were talking about they had saw Jesus.
Right.
Thomas.
Yeah. Well.
Can I get a witness?
Am I?
Who had been absent?
Yeah.
Thomas said, without a shadow of doubt. Matthew, I don't care what you see.
Okay.
John, I don't care what you see.
Yeah.
Luke, I don't care what you see. Unless I see him for myself, can I get a witness? I'm still going to have some doubt. Can I get a witness here? Oh, yes, our assignment is to tell somebody about somebody who can save anybody. And that is Jesus Christ. But Jesus heard what Thomas said. Can I get a witness? If I fast forward to the 18th verse, he said, all power is given unto me, heaven and the earth. And then when I bagged back up to the doubters, when he heard Thomas say that, he just walked through the wall.
All right.
Can I get a witness here? But the Bible said all the doors were closed and the windows were closed, and he just walked through the wall with his power. He has power to do anything but faith.
That's right.
Say, come here, Donald.
Yeah.
Can I get a witness?
Yeah.
I believe you doubt me.
Well.
To come here. He said, you see my hand?
Hamburger.
Can I get a witness? He said, look, pull this garment back and say, not just look at my side, but thrust your hand into my side. I want you to make sure. I don't want you to leave here today with no doubt. That's the point I'm trying to get you to see today.
Yeah.
We don't need to go into 18 with some doubt. We ought to know that we know that we know that he lives. We ought to know that we know that he holds the future. Trying to get a witness here. We ain't worried about the past. The past has passed. All them days and months are gone. But yet Jesus is still with us. He might not be with us in the midst that you can see him with your physical eye, but he's here in the spirit. But here's that day that worship me. You must worship me in the spirit. Can I get a witness here? It's an awesome thing when the church catch on fire with the spirit. When the spirit starts to move in this place, heaven rejoice. Can I get a witness here? And we won't feel the same when we leave this place. Can I get a witness? There's something wrong with us when we come here and leave just like we came. We have an assignment.
My Lord.
Oh, yes.
19th verse.
Jesus.
Is our walking path.
Amen.
Say, go.
Move.
He didn't just say go to Munford. He didn't say just go to Warrenburg. He didn't just say go to Anderson. To Birmingham.
Come on, sir.
Can I get a witness?
Yeah.
He just said go. Can I get a witness? When you're going for the Lord, he's going to order your steps. When you're going for the Lord, he's going to protect you. Can I get a witness? Because he said, I never leave you nor forsake you. Can I get a witness here? He's all power. All power is given unto me. So I'm going to give this power to you. But you can't be afraid of facing their faces. Yes, they're going to frown at you. Yes, they're going to talk about you. Yes, they're going to scandalize you. But don't be afraid.
Don't be afraid.
The devil would love to stop us. But I'm like that songwriter said, there ain't no stopping me now. I'm on the move. Can I get a witness here? You don't want to go, don't hinder you. Can I get a witness here? Yes, he said, go ye therefore and teach all nations. Then he told us what to do when we do. In our teaching, he told us what to do, when to do, how to do. Well,
Jesus.
Tell it.
Come on.
Teach.
Come on.
Yeah. Everyone. Just tell them. Whether they want to hear it or not, tell them. He said, if my word, if I be lifted up from the earth, I'll draw all men. All we got to do is lift him up. Don't forget your assignment. Can I get a witness? Yes, he said baptize.
Well.
Amen.
Amen.
Baptizing. In other words, get active. Can I get a witness here? Baptized in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost.
Yes, yes, yes.
Can I get a witness here?
Yes,
the Trinity.
That's
can I get a witness here?
Yes.
Let the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost lay their hands on you.
Yes.
Can I get a witness here?
Yes.
If you do that,
yes, yes.
This world will be a changed world.
Yes.
Yes, we had some ups and downs, and ins and outs.
All right, all right.
In 2017.
Right. Oh, yeah.
But God,
God
was getting us ready,
oh, yeah,
for 2018.
Right.
He wants us to endure,
yes, yes, yes,
some hardships,
right,
as a soldier on the battlefield for the Lord. Can I get a witness? Oh, yes.
Well,
I consider myself a hard-fighting soldier on the battlefield for the Lord. Can I get a witness? Oh, yes. Telling somebody that he's alive and shown up well. And he has all power in his hand. Can I get a witness? He has commissioned us to go and get our assignment out. Can I get a witness? He's telling us in our going to study, to show thyself approved under God, a word that may not be ashamed, rightly divided, the word of truth. Can I get a witness? Tell them that you didn't choose him, he chose you. Can I get a witness and ordained you? Can I get a witness to tell somebody that salvation is free? Can I get a witness? Y'all don't hear me? Oh, yes. In the 20th verse, it gives us our great commission of our assignment. It says, teaching them who are they. He said, these are they that wax their robes in the blood of the Lamb. Can I get a witness? Our teaching ought to be like a domino effect. Once we take one, it shakes down the whole house. Can I get a witness? When God come back, he's coming back out of a church without spot or wrinkle. He come back, you hear me? He's coming back one of these days. Can I get a witness? He's not coming back in 2017, cause the days are almost gone. Can I get a witness? But don't fret yourself, it's not never too late, because God can come when he will. Can I get a witness? I hear him say he might come as a midnight rider. He might come as the noonday sun. He might come in the midnight hours, but that's his choice. Whatever he decides, I suggest to you that you have your house in order, that you do diligence in giving your lesson. Go beyond studying, go beyond writing it down, but get it in your heart. Out of the heart come the issue of life. Can I get a witness? When you can love one another that he has loved us, we need to share, we need to tell somebody of the goodness of God and what he's done for you. Can I get a witness? Your blessings, your benefits, and your name on it. Can I get a witness? All we gotta do is do our assignment. Can I get a witness? I don't know about you, but I wanna hear him say when I meet him that the judgment done. Well done, well done, my good and faithful servant. You've been faithful over a few things.